fuck. Make me proud, man. Make me proud. Alright, here we go. It's too easy to fly.
Molly wants to bang the sticks.
Really? No. Bang him, baby! I can't get over how easy this is to fly. Nice low pass, huh? I'd say I got enough power in it. Yeah. I think I got a lot of power in it, but I'm gonna put a set up on it, you know. I got plenty of points. Not quite as much as you think it does, huh? That's full. My God, I can't even get it to stop. Whoa! Oh, yeah. It's full on. It's full throttle. Do rudder turn here. Ooh, lots of rudder. Lots of rudder. For landing here, Scott. I'm going to do left or right. No, I don't need to, really. I'm going to do it right to left. Wow. It's an easy airplane to fly. That's all I can say. Right over here, Chief. You like that? That's some old school stuff there, buddy. All right, this is, I bought this at a spout meet, $40 cub kit. It's a giant scale, 103. It's a Dynaflite kit. It was built by some old boy back off of between the 91 and the 60 off the 605. I can't remember what town it was. It was an estate sale. I bought it at a swap meet, like I said, for $40. It's got a 52cc Turnigy gas engine in it. It's got all high-tech servos, the old servos that were still in it. I went through them, tested them all. I'm swinging a 2010. The rest of the plane is just the way I bought it. I just cleaned it up, put it together, and made some sense of it, and there it is. Bam. This was today's, what, the 15th? 11-15-2015. My name is Richard Lawrence, and this is Hemet Model Masters in Hemet, California.